The ancient Roman thinker Pliny the Elder, in his Natural History, recounted stories of people who transformed into wolves and could return to human form after 9 years, but only if they abstained from consuming human flesh during that time.